One of my favorite historical figures has to be St. Lawrence. When he was being martyred, they put him on a spit, like how you cook a pig. And they were like, "All right, man, how you feeling?" And he was like, no, I'm great, turn me over, flip me, I'm well done on this side. And that's why St. Lawrence is this patron saint of cooks and comedians.